welcome to my channel on High Times. Still playing Graveyard Keeper, you know what I'm saying, but probably gonna be a little shorter of a vehicle video today. I mean, just have a couple things I gotta do, and it's been a few days since I've even played the game, so I'm kind of a little lost, but I'll figure it out real quick. I'm supposed to come over here. I read the thing again. It says for me to come over here and, for my Witcher's Eye to go off, but cool, this is it. They were playing strip poker, huh? This is same one over. It's kind of leading me somewhere. He got all fucking drunk and then throwing up. Thought those bats are gonna kill me, man. It's cool because I had to go up here anyway. Had to go over to see Clotho anyway, so that's good. But I just buying the pumpkin, I didn't grow it. I bought it. I'm hoping it works and I don't have to grow it. She can turn them all into frogs. Yeah, yeah, that's cool. nature, huh? Okay. Cool. Probably gonna have to do that somewhere else. Still need to get a cauldron or a health potion. And I'm not gonna buy anything. Yeah. I also have to come over here to the Talking Skull. Do this real fast. What the fuck? Yeah, this is crazy. Like some Star Wars and shit. Pretty cool. Food, water, clothes. After death, their souls will float across the ancient bridge and on the land of the dead. I like all great stories. Love spoiled everything. Yeah, love ruined it all. Now we actually get a watch. Cool. Well, chain, huh? So this is the owner of the bar. Back in the day, maybe? Yeah, he's pissing in the water. Oh, shit. Yeah, see, that's the bar owner and his wife. It's kind of weird. That's what I'm thinking, you know, how could they have been alive? An ancient wine flask and the Farmerson or the Miller. Okay. Okay, so that means I can put it in here somewhere, huh? I need 18 and 36. Let's go rest for just a minute here. Gotta do a prayer real quick. And I'll come back and finish all this stuff. And I'll go back to the place and put up that. So I can put that statue up, and then at that point I'll probably call it a video, I guess. Just getting a few things done anyway. You know, still a little confusing on why the barkeeper and his wife were there in that memory. But I guess I'll figure it out eventually. Through all this. But yeah, it's kind of crazy. I still got a lot of stuff to do out here in the cemetery too. I gotta get more bodies going and gotta make some wine. Some Silver Star wine going. Which I can eventually do, but for right now I got some things planted, but I don't think I can make the Silver Star wine though. That's the only thing. I just need, 10 of them or something like that. And the grapes are probably grown. I should check those too, but there's just a couple things at a time, I guess. let's use my fast travel here real quick. Come over here. See if I got that right. Yeah, I did. Cool. Okay, so that's all right. What did I see over here though? Planks and nails for table. That'll be for another time, I guess. Putting stuff away in the wrong little areas here. From hopefully I didn't buy it from somewhere on accident, which I probably did. You know what, I better take that with me. It's probably gonna take some days to make, I think. I'm just gonna check this out real quick and probably call it a vid. But I might be able to see, it's either this one, growth enhancer. Memory tincture, silver powder, gold powder. Okay, I have to mess with that a little later, I guess. Thought I brought some gold though. Yeah, I did. Should have gave me some of that. So let's see, gold. Don't know how much I need, but I made it. Rosquito Burrito Dog. How's it going, the Roscoe's? How's it going, my friend? I got the puppers right here messing with me. Crafted it up and I'll have to see what it's. Okay, I gotta put it on the vampire jawbone, huh? just do that real quick, huh? Okay. That was a big waste, huh? Well, one more time, I guess, and not, then it is what it is, I guess. Third time's the charm, I guess. Some reason that mistress that they're talking to seems like the actress. Okay, so I will have to ask them, but for now, I'm gonna go ahead and call this video. Thanks for watching. You know, I appreciate anybody who watches and likes videos, subscribes, you know, all that good stuff, you know. And I appreciate you all out there. I hope everything's going good for you guys and you guys are safe out there. You know, take care of yourself. I'll catch you on the next video.